TV6 update now on the closing of St. Margaret's Hospital in Spring Valley, Illinois. Carl Clinic has decided it will not pursue taking over the hospital facility. Spring Valley Mayor Melanie Thompson says OSF is in the process now of taking over medical services in the community. Until that happens, though, she says there will not be a hospital available in Peru or Spring Valley. OSF has not yet announced its formal plans there. St. Margaret's is set to close a week from today, next Friday.